Oh, there's a castle there watching. I'm gonna bump it. I'm risking my life. Since I already made my. It just made it easier for me. That's why I didn't want to go in through there. Cause I knew he was watching. And then, you know, I knew where the others were at. So, you know. And then there was a Maluzzi thingy right there. So. They gotta be upstairs or first floor. Oh, there's.
So I think we filled up about how many Big Joe? Maybe like at least three of them. So each, what does each gallon weigh? About a couple pounds?
Yeah.
So, man, we had a big ass one. That's all I know.
Yeah, because this
in
is.
In the pen, how much is that? Yeah, so at least three of these in one bag.
This is about 50 right here.
You could use a water bag for the curls. You could use a push up, throw the bag on your back. There's a lot of uses, you know what I mean? So we're gonna show you all the workouts. No weights, get swole, get big, get cut up. Especially like the homies right here. I'm gonna get this money.
Yeah, let's get it.
Hey, Drew's a real soldier right here.
Valkyrie's outside trying to. Valkyrie's gonna drop down on y'all. Reason why I did that because Habana tried killing me as I dropped down.
But now when we upgraded, when I became a porter, I will get the 1 gallon disinfectant jugs and I will put sand and water, so it'll be double the weight. You know what I'm saying, Cali?
Yeah.
Putting sand and water, Cali.
Oh yeah. And books. I used to have to use, when they start tripping on the water bags, I had to put books in my
But I'm saying I put sand and water in the 1 gallon disinfectant jugs.
Damn.
And I have four of them. My best one was a single armor. I'll have four 1 gallon jugs with sand and water.
Look at that, two elites.
With the sheet.
be hitting one-arm curls all day in the cell.
100 reps a piece. 100 reps.
How long was you in there?
You ain't gonna tell me nothing. You out here hating.
I can't change who I am. Sorry.
Yeah, you hating.
I can't change
drop
who I am.
It down.
Sorry.
You care about something you're talking
secure
about?
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Why? Nigga, I've been up here 11 years. Can't no nigga talk about me over my head, nigga. Ignore you for what? Nigga, I'm chilling, nigga. Got bodies in my soul, nigga. Nigga, I ain't no got bodies.
Yeah, some of them's coming this way, Trey. I'm in a bad spot too. Yeah, they broke the two drywalls and the windows on me are broken. And whoever killed our Valkyrie in the hallway is still there. Someone's coming up yellow stairs. What the world?
I mean, I shouldn't let him get taken away.
Oh, shit.
And I always say, we gotta kick it off with this dead game.
Yeah, that was the first thing I was worried about, and then someone broke, like, the true drywall above the reinforcement on that wall by me, so I was pinched. And then someone killed Valkyrie in that little hallway. So I was like, dang, I can't go through rotation either. And then I'm just pretty much looking at rotation the whole time.
That's just really for the real heavy hitters, the only heavy hitters out there. So, Cali's no joke, always pushing the limits. Mm-hmm. I like Cali because he's always willing to go hard. Since we've been hitting it, he's been going hard every single time. So that's dope. A lot of people for videos, they just do what they got to do. Cali really getting that money.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly.
And that should be everything in life. Yeah. Working, relationships, taking your kids.
Laser wire is deployed.
Especially get money. Because without the money, you can't get this muscle. You know what I mean?
Down to 5 seconds.
Yeah, you gotta have that boy.
Op 4 has located the bomb.
Motivate me. I'm trying to do the most muscle-ups ever. So, hey, I'm nervous, full of anxiety. Help me, and I just want to ask him, will you give me the power of the Mexican Vato? Ask him!
Bring your ass over here.
What?
Got Ying up top. No, I killed her. They got a Montane too on the same window. He's moving. Someone else is rocking. Where is he? Clash is fighting someone up front. Oh, keep them there. I still got a nitro cell. Harvey's still there. Saw one bullet went past me, got hit by one, and just seen the indicator light.